A man is in critical condition after being shot several times after a fight inside a bar. And this morning, police are now looking for that shooter. It happened at the Revery Bar just after 2 o'clock this morning. Police say the victim, who's in his 20s, got into a fight with several other men, and he was shot several times.